I've been suffering, suffering for the dead. Look what Western imperialism has done. It has placed frustrations in our minds, cause they are to suffer.
We were never sent here.